People make some noise in here.
So, what do you guys think of Sideshow Bro?
Awesome!
Awesome, dude! Awesome!
You think it's awesome? I think it's a bunch of weirdos and freaks, that's what I think. Oh. People are just like every one of you.
They need to be out of prayer!
Only reason I'm here is because the biggest weirdo tried to call me out. And that's how Gordo and Libre. Well, see, the thing is that this happens to be my building, and I have banned him from being here at this building. So he's not going to be here tonight to entertain you people. You have something to say, Mr. Whoever the hell you are?
I'm sorry, could you repeat that, please? Maybe so I can hear it or understand one thing that you're saying to me?
Is that a moron like these people sitting in the crowd?
Now,
Paul, You have to speak idiot and talk to these people. Okay, you tell them that we do things on my terms. Do you understand how to do that? Okay, I want you to tell them that the terms of this match are on DJ Hyde's terms.
Ladies and gentlemen, DJ Hyde wants all of you to know that the terms tonight are on his terms.
You sure you got that?
Yep.
You're positive. Without a shadow of a doubt.
Without a shadow of a doubt.
Okay? Alright? My terms are this. We will do this, Qefka, in the main event tonight. So you let these people know exactly what's going to happen. Okay?
Alright. Tonight, you will see DJ Hyde versus Qefka the Quiet go one-on-one and whip each other's asses, and that's how it goes.